Hey, it's Prince Boucher at Drip Tips, a series on what productive people sip on, along with life hacks that help them do more. And today we have Yvonne Leow, who's the founder of ByTheBay.Cool. So let's have her tell you a little bit more about what they're up to.
Hey, my name is Yvonne. I'm a co-founder of By the Bay, which is a nonpartisan local media company based in San Francisco. We explain local elections and issues. We think a lot of this is super complicated, and we make it really concise, easy to understand. And come November, we are having a beautiful voter guide for you guys to use. So check us out at ByTheBay.Cool.
And they use Bitmojis and text message conversations to educate voters on what's going on locally. And so, while you're busy running ByTheBay.Cool, educating the citizens of San Francisco and California, what is a productivity life hack that helps you do more?
I'm on a ton of different Slack channels, and the way that I keep track of like all my things to do in the different communities I'm a part of is actually just send myself a Slack message that becomes like a to-do list over time. And it's also a great archive of the things I have done.
So while you're using your productivity hacks, like taking notes, and you're running ByTheBay.Cool, what's a drink you sip on to help you keep going?
Cold brew. Doesn't matter what brand, just has to be cold, black, caffeinated.
I totally concur with that, and we should get a cold brew sometime soon. But in the meantime, thanks for checking in, thanks for stopping by, and talk to you soon.